This video will show you how to change Android icon without rooting your phone, without have to install APK editor, without system modification, without have to install launcher. It is easy and safe. Basically, we just need to make an application shortcut. Before we begin, you need to know two things. First, if you use this tutorial, you will find double icon on your home screen. But you don't have to worry because it is easy to fix and we will show you how to do it. Second, this tutorial only works to change home screen icon only, and we cannot change icon in the application drawer. There are few advantages of this method. 1. You don't need to root your phone or install some system editor application, so it will be safe. 2. You don't need to install launcher, which sometimes can slow down your phone or show a lot of ads. 3. You will have unlimited icon selection. Even you can change the icon using your girlfriend or boyfriend picture. There are two applications that we need to install. First, Quick Shortcut Maker. Second, Quick Pick. Quick Pick application is like a gallery application but lighter and faster open to open a lot of photos. Actually, we might not need this application for this tutorial, but for my case, I need Quick Pick installed. We will talk about this matter later. What we need to do first time is open Quick Shortcut Maker, click Application, find the application that we want to change the icon. For example, we will change the camera icon. Click Add tab to change label to change icon name. For example, we will change it to Photo. Click OK. Then to change the picture, tap at the icon. Click Image. Actually, you can also choose themes or icon pack. We will show you how to do it later. But for now, we choose Image. It will show you several applications to choose picture. This is where a Quick Pick application is needed. In my case, I'm using Redmi Note 3 Pro. If I choose gallery, I'm unable to change the icon. However, if you experience no problem using gallery, then you don't need to install Quick Pick. This time I will tap on Quick Pick. Find the photo you want to choose. Tap Quick Pick again. Set the picture position. Tap Add checkmark. Tap Create. Done. As you can see here, we have two camera icons. The first one is the original icon and another is the new icon. Then what we have to do with the original icon? If your Android phone has an application drawer, then you can just simply throw the previous icon to the trash can. However, if your phone don't use app drawer such as Xiaomi phone, then we cannot erase the original icon. So what we have to do? Just throw the entire original icon into one folder to make it look simple. Click and hold at the icon, then drag it to another icon to make a folder. If you have a lot of application, then you can type the application name for fast search. Click at the application tab. Choose normal search. Type the application name. Tap search. You can also click star icon to add favorite. This will make you easier if you frequently change same application over time. Favorites application will show at favorites type. You can download icon from the internet. Just type download icon pack. Or you can also install icon pack from Google Play Store. Here's how to do it. Open Quick Shortcut Maker, then do as previous step, click at the icon picture. Now we choose stamps or icon packs. Click at one of launcher. This is just an icon pack. We are not installing the launcher. Just one of the icon pack. And for example, I'll install blob. After install it, press back to quick shortcut maker. Tap refresh if the selection not show up. Just click at the desired icon. As we can see, the icon already changed. Tap create, done. If the icon picture not changing, then you need to install quick pick. If the shortcut not appears at all, then we have several possibilities. First, you need to change the icon label. For example, we change camera text to photo. In my case, which using Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 Pro, if I don't change the icon text or label, then the shortcut won't appear at all. If you use Xiaomi mode or launcher 3, then you might need to do these steps. If somehow you can't install Quick Shortcut Maker or this application doesn't work for you, you can install similar application. For example, you can try More Shortcut. This app is pretty good too. The usage is pretty similar. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more updates.